First and 10 for MSU. Play action. Rogers steps up, gets hit just as he throws it. It's incomplete. And that might be a fumble. Gamecocks are playing it like it is. Well, far sideline.
And they have
knocked
not,
out of bounds. They didn't rule it that way.
You know, they didn't blow the whistle. That's right. I'm sure they're going to look at it. Definitely going to look at it. But.
The rolling on the field is a fumble recovered by South Carolina.
That's Jordan Straw on another edge play. And the turnover Carolina was looking for, but hold on. Let's watch the replay. Judge Collier's the Gamecock that picked it up, ran down the far sideline as he's trained to do. But I don't know, guys. My head says that's an incomplete pass. When I was watching it live, and you know where my head sits.
Got to be reviewed. We know that. So
the ruling on the field of a fumble is under further review.
Yeah, I thought in live action it was an incomplete pass, but
Strawn with his left arm rapes at the football, and while his arm is coming forward, I couldn't tell from that replay, Tommy, whether the ball was coming out before his arm came through. Ooh, that is a lot closer than I thought. He struck the arm of Rogers just as he was starting to come forward, so the ball is coming loose.
You're right about that. The ball was the ball was loose before he actually got the ball up around his ear. See, it was so his hand came forward, but the ball was already loose.
That is going to be crucial.
I think
and a tight call.
I think it's a fumble. I think after looking
at it
twice,
I think it's a fumble because you got the advantage of the presumption that it is because the call on the field.
Well, also, I think it's a fumble because I'm a Carolina fan.
Well, that's that's the second debate.
Aren't you a lawyer?
Yes. Here we go.
After review, the ruling on the field stands.
Yeah.